And I'm Julie from Been There, Dump That. Welcome back to Trashy Topics.
Yes.
So we've been thinking lately, and a lot of things have been opening up, and it's been great to get back outside again. People can share things again. So we were thinking, what better time than to share a dumpster with your neighbors?
Yes, we have had in the past brilliant customers who have thought of sharing their dumpster rentals with their neighbors. What a cost-effective, efficient way to get rid of your junk.
Yeah.
I'm sure you're not the only one in your neighborhood that's got to get stuff thrown out. So,
that's for sure.
Yeah. Whether it's a family member, a friend, or a neighbor is convenient. You can put it in a driveway. You guys can share the cost, share the space, and get rid of your clutter together.
Yeah. And then, as an added bonus, celebrate by being done and having a barbecue with your friends and neighbors.
Good idea.
That's a great neighborhood thing to do, too, now that we can get together again. Yay!
Yeah.
So excited.
Yeah. So if you or your neighbors are in need of a dumpster rental, give us a call and we can get you scheduled up.
Perfect.
Yeah. Until next time.
From the Clean Guys and a Trashy